What a great publicist I have, right? I can tell you that I'm so happy, thrilled, you know, that I was involved to be when Monique called me 2 years ago, talking to me about the idea to have festival here in San Antonio. I love the idea because, you know, something this could never have happened 20 years ago. I think Latino, we're making history. We're making, this festival is our pride. That's what I'm so thankful to every single sponsor that is backing this festival, because that's the next generation. It's the only way they will understand how hard it was for us. When we started, me, Carlos Santana, Feliciano, in order to have a Latino name, they said, you have to take your name out. You have to take your son out. And we didn't do that. And we're proud about that. Mm-hmm. So I think what we're going to have tomorrow and the day after tomorrow is that there is 2 days of pride. Thank you very much for everything you guys are doing in the city. Of course, I'm still confused about these two brothers, because if I have the kid, I don't know which one it is. And for me and Gloria, it will be a big day because, you know, we're celebrating Gloria's birthday and the 35th anniversary of my marriage with Gloria. Let me tell you, it's a secret. You tell to your wife, yes, every day, you have no problem. That's how it will work. Listen, I'm proud. Proud. I want to thank Monique, Armando, and everybody from People, because they've done an incredible job. Let me tell you, it takes a lot of work, a lot of hours. And all this stuff from People has been incredible. Everybody from San Antonio, thank you very much, Mayor. And by the way, Gloria is the mayor of San Antonio today. For one day, she's completed everybody. I'm the mayor. She was even bossing me around. Go that way, go this way. Next time, you have to call me a mayor. I'm only Gloria. So thank you very much. And you know, like I told you, I'm proud. Proud to be a Latino. Proud to be every day making history. This is the best way to do it. And thank you, Target, because you always come through for Latinos. Thank you, Coca-Cola, for coming. We're so happy all the sponsors are involved with this incredible festival. We put our heart into this. Tomorrow you're going to see a lot of new things. We hired the guy who just did the MTV Awards. We hired the guy who produced Ultra. I mean, we designed a stage that's going to be a rotating stage. It's like a record player. So when one band is finished, the other one is going to come back right away. We have a lot of surprises that we don't want to talk about it. But I think I'm proud. Proud, honored. Thank you, Monique. Thank you, Armando, for everything you do for the Hispanics. And thanks to you. And I hope this, I was involved in the first Calle Ocho. We was expecting 5,000 people, and with 25,000 people was a big success. And now we pull 1.5 million people. And it's a night of diversity. I mean, it's a celebration of a festival that, you know, brings Latinos together. It doesn't matter where we come from, we all Hispanics. We're proud of that. And I always say, God bless America, because we live in a great